Here's a test of my x-copter version 1.1 firmware, just to show you that the hardware all works pretty well. Okay, general throttle up. Forward. Back. Right. Left. So it obviously seems to do what it's supposed to do, just not a whole lot of fine control. Just so you can see the gyros and stuff are working. Let's scale it up a little bit. To me, that works like it's supposed to, just not as much control as I would like to have over it with auto-leveling and all the other features.